It's an unlikely friendship that captivated the country. It's always better when we're together. Molly the magpie and Peggy the staffy became best mates when Juliet and Reese rescued Molly as a chick after falling from a nest.
Reese knelt down to see if the bird was okay. And she ran up his arm and rested on his shoulder.
Molly recovered, but Peggy kept her coming back.
She'll fly away for a couple of days and then come back.
Sparking an incredible story shared to more than 700,000 followers online. It even became inspiration for a book.
Is that you and Molly?
But now their bond has been broken after Molly was voluntarily surrendered. Queensland's Environment Department telling 7 News it is alleged the bird was taken from the wild and kept unlawfully with no permit or licence. It's been highly habituated to human contact and is not capable of being released back into the wild.
Reese and Juliet spoke to 7 News today and are understandably distraught. They declined an interview but say their side of the story will be heard in due course.
Meanwhile, Peggy is left wondering if her best friend is coming home. Jordan Quinn, 7 News.